really the only different thing is to, you know, we're here now and to enjoy every moment of it.
Yeah, today the Florida Gulf Coast University men's basketball team will have their opening round game.
They're in Dayton, Ohio right now. The Eagles are a 16 seed in the NCAA tournament. NBC2's Angelo Caruso is following the team's incredible journey. He has a preview of tonight's first game.
Well, the dancing begins in Dayton, Ohio tonight between the FGCU Eagles and the Fairleigh Dickinson Knights. Now for FGCU, they captured lightning in a bottle 3 years ago, and these fans, these rabid basketball fans in Dayton, have yet to forget that magic. But FGCU is their own team this year under head coach Joe Dooley. He knows what his squad needs to accomplish, and he knows what they've accomplished in the past that his players should emphasize and take pride in.
I think the university is so young and our program is so young. When you look at some, you know, fairly established name programs, we've been to two NCAA tournaments in the last 4 years. We've been to an NIT. We've been to one 20 or more four straight years. For a program that's been Division I eligible, I think it's, you know, we talk about having, let's create some tradition. We don't have much tradition because we're too young to have tradition. You know, there's a lot of places that have bad tradition because they haven't been very successful for a long time. So we try to tell our guys that, listen, that they started something. We need to keep it going, and it's on your shoulders to keep expectations and hopefully to keep this program going in the right direction.
Tip-off for tonight's game is at 6:40 for FGCU, and now the only question is, when there are bodies that fill these seats in the stands, will the Eagles rise to the occasion or falter under the bright lights? At UD Arena in Dayton, Angelo Caruso, NBC2 Sports.
All right, Angelo, thank you.